Hi, I'm Sam Young, a veterinarian here at the Greensboro Science Center. Today we're looking at a hepatitis tang, also known as a Dory tang, since the movies came out. This individual suffers from a condition called head and lateral line erosion, and today we're going to be trying out a new treatment for that. So prior to the treatment, we have to anesthetize this fish, so we use a drug called MS-222, or methyl tricane sulfonate. So we just add this powder to the water along with some sodium bicarb to help balance the pH. Usually takes about 10 minutes or so for the fish to get sleepy, and then we'll transport him to our specially designed fish anesthesia table, which will allow us to better access his body while we're working on him. The tube down the patient's throat just provides continuous flow of anesthetic water. The condition head and lateral line erosion is pretty descriptive of the clinical signs we see, which is generally erosions of the skin surface on the head and along the lateral line of the fish. So the treatment we're applying today will help seal those areas of erosion on the animal's skin and hopefully help trigger some regrowth of skin to cover those areas. So we start with a very light debride with a dull scalpel blade just to remove excess mucus and debris. We follow that with a light scrub of betadine. And then we start the application of the powder, which goes on in a very light layer. And you may not even be able to see it in the video, but it's a few particles at a time as we're puffing. In the puffer actually contains a powder with the drug, the active ingredient drug that we're using, as well as a polyox powder. And that powder acts, as soon as it gets wet, it kind of forms a liquid band-aid that adheres better to the surface of the skin. That's followed by a light spritz of sterile saline, which is very similar to contact solution at home, just a sterile solution with salt added to it and pH balanced. Well, then another layer of powder, followed by one more spritz, and then a dry time. So hopefully we get a nice sealed layer that will stay on longer as we return the fish to its normal tank. So after we've given the drugs time to dry and form that nice layer, to recover a fish from anesthesia, we just return them to fresh water, oxygenated, of course, and it usually kicks in the next 2 to 5 minutes or so. This animal will go back to his normal tank, which is off exhibit at the moment, and we'll continue to monitor him to see how that healing takes place. Probably planning a follow-up in another month or so, so stay tuned.